live, so. Sibingelele yonke South Africa lawa ngamadoda anyazi isimuzi ngihamba nomfowethu Mabunda sibingelele wonke umhlaba I believe ukuthi le broadcast ifinyelela kuwo wonke umhlaba siyabingelela nawe all over the world siyabingelela please share the live mntana sekhaya on your account it may help someone in season nje kakhulu baye bethu uma ngabe kamakhelwane kuhlatshiwe i-community iyafika izodla another words ndaseka share kulomkhosi ozobuhlatshwe kule live ngazi noma kunda mfethu iyazwakala
iyazwakala
asivele sihlabe lenkomo mfethu siyicede andukuba mfethu Mabunda siye kude uma uphila emhlabeni
shi
uhamba
shi
especially uhamba noNkulunkulu
mvanele
kubalulekile Mabunda lokuthi uhambe nabantu abanomlilo ngoba mhlazana ucima uyokwazi ukukhweleka ukwazi ukuvutha
mvangile
and kuyingozi mfethu Mabunda ukuthi unomlilo kodwa uhambe nabantu abaphethe amabhakede amanzi
sho
ngoba bazowuqima lo mlilo uma ngaya deep Mabunda mfethu ngijule ngale nkulumo engikhuluma ngayo you may be great ube powerful ube nama ideas okuqala ama business but mawuzo hamba nabantu mfethu abacimayo you will end up ube u nobody ube u nothing bacima ama ideas ama business oza nawo uma Mabunda ngingayishaya stamp lenkulumo yami wo hamba mntana sekhaya nabantu abadumayo yo ngoba mhlazana ucima bazokujumpstart
sho
anginandaba ungibishop ungumfundisi uyipresident uya eking but kubalulekile lokuthi uhambe nabantu abavuthayo ngoba impilo lena Mabunda mfethu kunamahamba into kuyenzeka noma ngabe yini kodwa uma une-backup
kodwa
Mabunda
ngiyangizwa nami mvangele kwangathi ngivumele ngithi lento sikhamisa ukuyibona uma umuntu ethenga imoto simbona asurround abangani abaneimoto
hayi
umuntu ongazi angagabanga kwangathi loyo muntu unepride kanti inkinga akusiyipride uma nginemoto unemoto kuyazeka ukuthi uma ngidibana nenkinga ngama-challenge yemoto umuntu onemoto uzoba ne-solution
uyosiza
kodwa abantu beyinyawo soze babe nama-solution wabantu
beyimoto
Stakile mvangeli ngidinga omunye umuntu onemoto asipha kodwa lesimo nesituation
eyiyo
idinga ngingahambi na yonke inhlobo
yabantu
there is a certain type of people that I need who are gonna understand izinto engibhekana nazo who are gonna understand mindset enginayo kodwa inkinga yabantu naye bahamba nanoma ubani kanti kubalulekile kuze ukhethe the type of people that you work with
yingakho Mabunda mfowethu oPeter bekungabantu abanomanzi kobe bebayidwebela beyiphilela abafundi benza yonke isi kodwa banele ukudibana noJesu the day baba ngabafundi kodwa la khona uJesu bekakhona bebaba khona la khona uJesu bekahamba khona nawo bebaba khona why Mabunda bahamba noJesu bebahamba nendoda evuthayo yingakho noma uPeter esedrown emanzini uJesu wakwazi kumkhipha wayengozi ukuhamba nabantu abangeke bakhiphe mhlazana udrawna
ukusukuthi mvangeli kubalulekile ukuze uchoose ilanguage oyikhulumayo uhambisane nabantu abakhuluma nelanguage oyikhulumayo ngenxa yokuthi mvangeli uma uhamba ne certain type of people nabantu abangakhulumi nelanguage oyikhulumayo mina I know abantu mvangeli vangeli sithi noma sesihleli ku restaurant sikhuluma into yevangeli kuzo sithi before sidla bafetha standard loyo muntu angayiqima umlilo angathi siphambi kwabantu akuthandazo kodwa kube nemvuselelo erestaurant ngenxa yefellowship yenhlobo yabantu esihamba nayo
ngoba naliqiniso mfethu umabusu naliqiniso mfethu abantu ohamba nabo kufanele ukubakhuluma ilanguage oyikhulumayo awukwazi ukuthi ukhulume isiZulu uyokhuluma namaChina amaChina ngeke asakuzwe futhi noma kuthi uyafosta wenzani ebabona abantu bokholo abantu abasindisiwe abantu abakhuluma ilanguage yasezulwini bahamba nabantu abakhuluma ilanguage yasezulwini bengicela namhlanje mntasekhaya uphenyulule uWhatsApp if kunabantu enkosi ubadilete badilete ngoba impilo mabunda njengoba ulamfethu you are carrying destinies and uma ngabe kuzofa wena kuzofa nempilo zabantu
ukusho ukuthi emfangeli wangathi untshwa much better ukusho ukuthi into yenza abantu balahlekele izinto zabo emkhumbini ukuthi kwangena umuntu ongakhulumi language yabo kwalahleka izinto emkhunjwini kanti yena ulele ngenxa yokuthi noma asemkhumbini ilanguage yabo ayifani neyakhe that is why imvangeli uma sekunemeski bambuza bathi ulaleleni sifa ngimuzwa evuka athi the reason kunale mess is because mina ngingumhebhero okhonza unkulunkulu okutho ukuthi mvangeli kunabantu abalahlekela izinto zabo ngenxa yelanguage abantu abahamba nabo
angibeke so mabuzu umuntu oshayela imikhumbi une relationship nabantu abashayela imikhumbi umuntu oshayela amatekisi une relationship nabantu abashayela amatekisi umuntu odrive truck une relationship nabantu abadrive amatruck yenza naseka awubakhetha abantu bohambo lwakho kulula ukubona umuntu ongasiyeni uhambo lwakho umbona ngendlela acabanga ngayo umbona ngendlela akhuluma ngayo bengibela namhlanje mntana sekhaya lento yikho ngawe kodwa inento yasekhaya ezulwini the moment ufa sho kufuna iphefumulo yabantu choose wisely
kahle kahle wena wawuthandaza kahle kahle wena wawuvutha amalanga bomlilo wena izwi wawulifunda ake sikhulume mntana sekhaya kahle kahle wena nonkulunkulu wawumsaba wena kunetype yabantu owasurrounda nayo waqala kwatima umlilo wasezulwini waqala sowujampisa amalanga ungasathandazi nezwi wawusalifune ngisho nokubuya enkonzweni awusayi kanti inkinga yile type nale hlobo yabantu bavumelile empilweni yakho yekela lento nokuhamba nabantu abangayikhulumi ilanguage yakho yekela lento yokuhamba nama-fire extinguisher
emabunda mfethu ibhekela lento uMaria uyakhulelwa ingelosi mayifika kuye imkhomba kuElizabeth okusho ukuthi hamba kumuntu othwele lento ithwele emabunda abantu mfethu abakhulelwe umuntu okhulelwe mahlana umuntu okhulelwe bakhuluma ilanguage efanayo makathi nizongathi ngingahlanza uyakutshela nomuntu okhule ukuthi hayi vele kuyahlanza kodwa uma uzohamba nabantu abangakhulelwe kulula nokwenza i-abortion bayokudlisa izinto nonkosana uzihle wadibana nabantu abathize wena impilo yakhe yashona phansi bengicela namhlanje udilethe
okhosi mvangeli inkinga esinayo nayo kunabantu angazi ngizwe ngathi abantu besilungu banale nto abayishoyo but birds of what we flow together okusho ukuthi birds of the same feathers they flow together okusho ukuthi nenyoni mvangeli zinayo lento yoku understand iy'hlobo lekosihamb ahambe nazo ngisho namabhubesi mvaleni angeke uthola amabhubesi ahambe nemfene ukuthi ukuthi quality lento ye identity inenza bangahlanganisi nanoma ubani the reason wena ucompromise amaveni wakho ingenxa yokuthi identity yakho awuzazi and now ungena ama relationship okungakosana uwanenge kunamanye ama friendship uyawa foster nalelo la abanye benimshado yenu ngabe ikhona kodwa inkinga naye there is a type of people that you met bakwenza wa compromise
ngoba nali iqiniso mabona ukuzazi akuyona impakamo ngoba ukuzazi kubenza uhambe nabantu abaluhlobo lwakho emntana sekhaya amawuzazi hayi ngoba uphakeme awuphakamanga kodwa le nto engaphakathi kwakho yinkulu ukuthi ungahlala nabantu abazoqindezela
shohana umyazwakala
nazo emabunda ngadibana nawe mfethu ungayithola oshukuna abantu ozodibana nabo uyithole uphinde kube nabantu odibana nabo no, bebe ngicela namhlanje uyicheke nje impilo yakho ukuthi wobani abantu abakusaroundile ukuzaza kuyona impakamo
yabona wena kahle kahle ake sibe honest ngabe this year wayiqala ibusiness masitsheke isikhathi sithi wena ngabe kulo nyaka ngabe washada kodwa ama-advise wanabantu osarawunde nabo akwenza waqeda into enhle ngenxa yabantu wena ngabe uyadrive kodwa ama-advise avela kula bantu osarawunde nabo wena ngabe kudala wabuyela esikolweni wafunda waqedelela kodwa inkinga yila bantu osarawunde nabo kunabanye abantu bafethu abanawo lo mqondo esinawo abayiboni thina lento siyibonayo as a result they are on the mission of generalizing their failures kunezinto abayiqala bahluleka uma wena uzikala manje bathi uzohluleka bayakhohlwa ukuthi wena you are not them you are you kodwa uvumela into eyabo uyithathe uyenze yakho kanti ungavumi ukuzisarawunda nabantu abane-mindset ye-failure nabantu abane-mindset yokufa
ngoba nali iqiniso mabuni uma ngabe uhamba nabantu bohlobo lwakho kuthi noma usuphansi banokukhumbuza ukuthi ungubani bangakhuluma into kiyo noma bangakhulumi lodaka olubambile angiphindi emabuni uma uhamba nabantu be-identity yakho noma uphansi abavamisile ukukujaja kodwa bavame ukulanda amavithi wakho ayizolo azokwazi ukukuvusa uphakame kulo dako kile emntasikaya abantu abangabona uhambo lwakho wabheka amawile bakuqindezela kakhulu bakujaja kakhulu bengicela bengicela uvule amehlo ngoba njalo uma usesimeni mhlezi ishumayo akuvalwa amehlo kodwa checka
abantu bohambo mvangelo abahlekani kodwa bayakhalelana
mabona iphindi
abantu bohambo abahlekani bayakhalelana nakunabantu mvangeli abangadibanisanga ama-personalities or ama-character kodwa badibaniswa izinto abanazo kanti noma sedijwana ngezinto esinazo ibalulekile ukuthi sidibane nangama-personalities nama-character ngenxa yokuthi kwalahleka izinto kunabantu abazolahleka kodwa abantu bohambo bathi noma izinto sesingasekho siyohlala nawe ubabuka wena kuthi le nhlobo yabantu oyisarawunda nayo uma uholile ikuphi the day ubroke ubabuka ukuthi le nhlobo oyihlanganisa nayo uma izinto zihamba right ibakuphi the day izinto zibheka emafethu the minute singena esimeni akusona isikhathi sokuvala amehlo isikhathi sokuvula amehlo ucheke ukuthi ubani onawe and ubani o-against you because of asikho isimo esi-permanent kusasa uzovuka and kwamele umake sure ukuthi you make the right decisions and you keep the right people
ngoba kunento mabunda eyenziwa inkukhu inkukhu uma ngabe ifukamele amaqanda inkukhu inale nto ukuthi angiboni iqanda noma angiboni amanzi angaphakathi kweqanda kodwa ngibona into efana nami ingaba sesimeni samanzi lento kodwa kodwa as long as ngifukamela ngifukamela udevelopa ngifukamela a greatness thing eyofana nami kubalulekile mntana sekhaya ukuhamba nabantu abazokufukamela ukuthi noma uphansi babhilivele kulento iphethe ungahambi noma ngabe ubani
ngoba mfanele kuna two types of people kunabantu abakhona ukubona into sizoba ngiyo kunabantu abafuna ukuthi singabi le nto sifuna ukuba ngiyo okuyo ukuthi mvangele zisarawunde ngabangani abakhona ukubona a businessman in you surround yourself with the people that can see the doctor in you surround yourself with people that can see the possibilities of your greatness le nto yokuthi ube nabangani who are constantly crushing you ukuthi ufuna ukuqala ibusiness wathi ngeke ulikho abanye benza ngathi bayahleka kodwa bemile duze umuntu athi soze wena hayi wena unje kanti wena ucabanga ngathi yijoko kanti indlela abakubona ngayo mntana sekeyavula amehlo lalela ladalisa wayi mvangeli ubumnyama soze buhlangane nokukhanya hayi man as a visionary person surround yourself with people who you gonna share the same goals, the same understanding, the same vision, the same dreams.
Ngoba nali iqiniso mfethu mamusu. Uma abantu be identity bahlangana, su abahlangani ngokuhleba abantu. Kodwa bahlangana bazololana sho bahlangana bazo equipane sho okusho ukuthi uma uhlangana nabantu abahlakaniphile the moment uhlangana nabo uhlakanipha kwakho kuya on another level kodwa uma uyohlangana nabantu angabona bohambo lwakho noma uhlangana nabo uhlakanipha kwakho kuya phansi emntana say you are a powerful woman you are a powerful man but inkinga udibana nabantu abangabona bohambo lwakho enenjalo uma udibana nabo bavamisile ukwehlisa ileveli yakho
akusho ukuthi mvangele the reason why indodana yolahleko yagcina seyizithola ihlala nengulube ukusho ukuthi yalahlekela i-identity yayo yalahlekela i-understanding yayo yagcina isarawunda nabantu nengulube neyilwana we-elsa kungekeyona isilwane wena unothando wena kodwa abantu osarawunde nabo kuyabonakala ukuthi bayoyiqeda impilo yakho
bangela siyivale sebabona next week danasekhaya besifuna nje ukuthi namhlanje wokujwayela ukuhamba nabantu abadumayo ngoba mhlazana ucima bayokujumpstarta impilo le mntana sekhaya you are carrying a big thing for you ukuthi ungazehlisa and ungizwe kahle sayiphinda ukuzaza kuyona ipride kodwa yile nto engaphakathi kwakho ekwenza ukuthi ungahambi nanoma wobani kunabantu abaphethe bebanamaphupha amakhulu kodwa badibana nabantu abathize ba-abotheka izinto zikasimakade bengicela namhlanje no ukuthandaza bawurayithi umthandazo wakho but the environment that you were in ngoba kunezinto eziyolunga the day usuka ku-environment ethize emntasika amabunda siyivale so i-seed kuyenzeka ibe yiyona yona kodwa umhlabathi ongena kiyo ungakwazi ukukhipha amandla esithi inkinga yikho kusithi kodwa inkinga isemhlabathini kodwa the moment uyikhipha le sithi uyayibeka emhlabathini oright the potential yaleyo sithi uyayibona you are too powerful umntana sekhaya but inkinga abantu osurrounda nabo bengicela namhlanje ayidinge mthandazo lento kodwa dinga uthatha isinqumo kungona uphile wedwa kodwa into kankulunkulu ithinta uthixo akubizele yona ikumise futhi iphakame ibe yinkulu kanti ube nabantu abayo-abotha le nto kathixo ephezu kwempilo yakho
stop surrounding yourself with dream killers
yes sir
kunabantu abasihlekelayo kodwa basifisele
okuhle
that is why bayakhona ukuk-advise ukuze uthenge
amatshwala kodwa bayahluleka ukuadvise kuzwakhe yabona labangani osurrounde nayo bayakhona ukuadvise kuzwenza izinto ekungezona zona abanandaba ungasipenda boma 10,000 boma 5,000 uthenga utshwala kodwa bayahluleka ukuadvise kuthatha 2,000 uyenze ilayisensi it's time you begin to delete yabona abanye bafethu noma singasabaqoshanga ngamazi kodwa i-improvement yethu the more sicala sisidevelopa the more sicala sisikhulisa thina bayosilahlekela ngokwabo kunabantu abazibonayo ukuthi indlela soyithathi sometimes you just need to take a decision and live a different kind of life and those people will just live by themselves kodwa inkinga yethu nayo we compromise ourselves we compromise our decisions as a result we are surrounded by mediocre people who do not see the visions that we see people who do not understand the language that we speak choose
bangayithandazi
unkulunkulu anithwale unkulunkulu anipha amandla bonke nikuthandazelile usimakade akuphendule uJehova khanyisa ubuso bakhe phezu kwempilo zenu. Ngegama likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Yonke into eniyithinta iphumelele. Abantu abasondelana nani kube ngabantu bohambo lwenu. Egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha. Kubo bonke abaya kuma-interview. UNkulunkulu akhanyisa ubuso bakhe phezu kwempilo zenu. Kubo bonke abayophitcha ama-business ideas. Baniphendule baninikeze lokho enikudingayo ningakaceli ngegama likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha ngiyakhuleka uNkulunkulu onamandla ngiyabonga ukuthi ungizwa njalo in Jesus name amen and amen siyabonga bafowethu siyabonga thank you so much for your love thank you so much for your support abantu abaseSwatini this month May 27
zika April
siyeze eSwatini abafuna ukusimema kuma bincimbi to ama events ahlukahlukene just inbox us or is contact kule number 064 6200 751 that's a number for ama bookings wethu or you can also text the very same number uma ufuna ukusimema and just get straight to the point we love you so much have a wonderful week have a blessed week in Jesus name choose your surroundings very well.